Okay. So, it's my pleasure to introduce our keynote speaker this evening. Actually, we'll be hearing the message of Secretary Pauline Dean Rosel Cubillao. Unfortunately, she won't be able to make it this evening. Well, we all know our current secretary, has been described in media as young. Anyone younger than me is very young. The young, dynamic health secretary. And she rose from the ranks. And so she knows the Department of Health and our healthcare in situation very well, like the palm of her hand. And that is, you know, because she knows the department so well, she knows all the people in the department so well, in the DOH, and that is the reason why she knows exactly who to send to deliver her message. And I must thank and commend her, you know, for really assigning the best person she could possibly send to deliver the message. Because the person she has delegated to do the job for her, to convey the message to us, is an icon himself of healthy lifestyle, health promotion, health education. I think he's well known. I can bet my little finger that next to the Secretary of Health, in fact, I think tumatanggap po si former health secretary S. Cabral. So, alam na niya yung aking sasabihin, and she agrees. Next to the health secretary, I think if you ask an ordinary man in the street what comes to his mind, who's the person that comes to his mind when you talk of Department of Health, I'm sure kasama siya sa tatlong babanggitin nila. Probably siya ang pinakaunang babanggitin nila. He's well known. We don't only read him in the papers, listen to him in radio station. We see him on TV. I looked at YouTube and I saw at least 20 YouTube videos of him. So he's really well known. And I think, you know, for in the medical community, he's well known as a very scholarly, competent clinical epidemiologist and infectious disease specialist. But I would say beyond that, he knows how to communicate his health messages very well. I only know two persons who have that skill. I mean, two persons in this crowd who has that terpsichorean skill, who can really effectively convey their message. Of course, one is our guest speaker this evening, and the other one is also here, Dr. Adobo Velocino. They have harnessed and utilized the talent that God gave them, you know, their dancing skills, and then used this to convey their message. Our guest speaker has used this to convey his message about avoiding firecrackers, about preventing dengue, about healthy lifestyle, and about health promotion. So indeed, we're very pleased and honored this evening to have Assistant Secretary and Vicky Elitaya to deliver the message of Secretary Pauline Villar.